Hey YouTube, it is like part four. Oh, I'm dead. Holy fuck.
So we can be free. Find Jericho. Find Jericho.
I don't know what YTJ has anything to do with this, but okay. Not interested in getting lion salted, but. How'd I get in the junkyard in the first place if I have to go through this? Oh, I wanna know.
Where are you going?
Where are you going? Nowhere, cause you're stuck in a wall, bitch.
Thank you. place. End it. I don't want to live anymore. Make it good.
I don't.
Hello, I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What can I do?
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest CyberLife maintenance center.
Well then. No, the laws of the of androids actually curious about, because like obviously it's not illegal to murder them, they're not people, but if they were to But like, I'm curious, like, in legal terms, how any of this would work. Is that a shovel? Is that a shank? Does this mean death? What? I'm very confused on why I'm not ripping out this android ship.
Can't have shit in Detroit, you know?
This is true. Interesting. Fucking Amanda.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you. Congratulations, Connor. Finding that deviant was far from easy.
That is pretty easy.
And the way you interrogated it was very clever. You've been remarkably efficient, Connor.
Thank you, Amanda.
We've asked the DPD to transfer it to us for further study. It may teach us something about what happened. The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
It showed signs of PTSD after being abused by its owner. As if its original program had been completely replaced by new instructions.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
I think he's irritable and socially challenged. But I also think he used to be a good detective. He's an intriguing character.
Unfortunately, We have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will adapt to his personality. It is in the best interest of the investigation that I avoid conflict and try to accommodate his psychology.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype CyberLife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
Thank you, Amanda Waller. With Suicide Squad,
hurry, Connor. There's little time.
What is this? Oh, it's me.
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
Oh my god, that man just walked through glass.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks.
Makes sense. The Pistons. Oh, Jesus. Donuts are killing him.
It's good to see you again, Lieutenant.
Oh, Jesus. Hank! In my office! I've got 10 new cases involving androids on my desk every day. We've always had isolated incidents. Old ladies losing their android maids and that kind of crap. But now, we're getting reports of assaults and even homicide, like that guy last night. This isn't just CyberLife's problem anymore. It's now a criminal investigation, and we've got to deal with it before the shit hits the fan. I want you to investigate these cases and see if there's any link.
Why me? Why do I got to be the one to deal with this shit? I am the least qualified cop in the country to handle this case. I know jack shit about androids, Jeffrey. I can barely change the settings on my own phone.
Everybody's overloaded. I think you're perfectly qualified for this type of investigation.
Bullshit! The truth is, nobody wants to investigate these fucking androids, and you left me holding the bag.
CyberLife sent over this android to help with the investigation. It's a state-of-the-art prototype. It'll act as your partner.
No fucking way! I don't need a partner, and certainly not this plastic prick.
Rude.
You are seriously starting to piss me off. You are a police lieutenant. You are supposed to do what I say and shut your goddamn mouth.
You know what my goddamn mouth has to say to you?
Okay. Okay. I'll pretend like I didn't hear that. So I don't have to add any more pages to your disciplinary folder, because it already looks like a fucking novel. This conversation is over.
Jeffrey, Jesus Christ, why are you doing this to me? You know how much I hate these fucking things. Why are you doing this to me?
Listen. I've had just about enough of your bitching. Either you do your job or you hand in your badge. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got work to do.
I would like to start reviewing the case files. Can you tell me where I can...
Talk to Hank. Close the door on your way out.
Have a nice day, Captain.
Oh, kind of rude. It's not my fault Hank don't like robots.
We really need the forensics. Alright, I'll chase it up.
What are you looking at? Hey, fuck you! Fucking android.
They're going to destroy me.
It's probable. They have to analyze your bio components. They need to understand what happened. I know there's something you didn't tell me. I need to know before they take you away. The sculpture you made. Tell me more about it.
Well then. Fuck him.
Open the cell, quick! Hurry!
I'll call CyberLife. Clean this mess up.
the governor of Detroit? I mean, Michigan, right? Detroit's not its own state. Listen, I know people forget about the other cities in the state, but, like... Fuck, guess you can't have Michigan. Yeah, Detroit's a whole ass city, not a state. What do you mean, governor? You mean mayor? Neat. Okay, this is interesting. You know, we're really not, if you want to believe it. Alright, you, Hank, let's do it there.
I get the impression my presence causes you some inconvenience, Lieutenant. I'd like you to know I'm very sorry about that. In any case, I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working with you. I'm sure we'll make a great team. Now that we're partners, it would be great to get to know each other better. Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
You have a dog, right?
How do you know that?
The dog hairs on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you? Sumo.
Ah, Sumo.
I call him Sumo.
Do you listen to Knights of the Black Death? I really like that music. It's full of energy.
You listen to heavy metal?
Yes, sir.
Well, I don't really listen to music as such, but I'd like to. You're a Detroit Gears fan, right?
Gears.
Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Oh. A lot of people don't appreciate having androids around. I was wondering, is there any reason in particular you despise me?
Yeah. There is one.
Well, shit, I'm sorry, Hank.
I was wondering, do you always arrive at the office at this time?
I arrive when I arrive. Stop busting my balls, okay?
Boo.
Have you known Captain Fowler for long?
Yeah, too long.
If you have any files on Deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminal's on your desk. Knock yourself out.
243 files. First dates back 9 months. It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country. An AX-400 is reported to have murdered a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation. I understand you're facing personal issues, Lieutenant. But you need to move past them, and...
Hey! Don't talk to me like you know me. I'm not your friend, and I don't need your advice, okay?
I'll chase it up.
I've been assigned this mission, Lieutenant. I didn't come here to wait until you feel like working.
Damn!
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off. Or things are gonna get nasty.
Yes, sir.
Lieutenant? I'm sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that killed the guy last night. It's been sighted in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.
Damn. Can't have friends in Detroit. Slowly but surely, I'm just gonna repeatedly say that throughout episodes. And mentally, all of you will just say it every time something goes awry in your life. You can drop a piece of gum? Damn, you can't have shit in Detroit no matter where you are. When it starts raining, damn, can't have shit in Detroit. It's so fucking raining. Is this Detroit or Seattle? Holy shit. That's what bothers me, Governor of Detroit. Unless, like, did Detroit just absorb the rest of Michigan?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake you.
So it wasn't a nightmare.
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare.
I mean, like it was, though.
You must be starving. You should take a bath, and then we'll go out and find you something to eat. What do you say? Okay. I'll run you a bath.
Wanna know how I got these scars? Wait. What you doing? Why is that not my choice? I like the long hair better though. It's dumb. White. Bond.
never seen any.
Hmm. Thanks, sweetie. U.S. life expectancy 91. 0.0% 0.4% of the world population holds 94% of the global wealth. That's interesting. Several life is set to open the first androids in Los Angeles, which will exhibit all exact species to become lost series. Loot turtles pull. No. No, not the tigers. Several SCSR spokesmen, Daniel Craig, said the zoo caters to people of all ages and especially engineers about the importance of protecting our fragile environment. What's the next story? Canada. Hold on. Canada, still Android-free zone. Despite the United States voting in its Android Act, so it's much more to take again pushback. Oh, I mean, shit. It's like a log of Canada. Detroit. Boston Marathon, eh?
The victim's name was Todd Williams, an unemployed man from Port Town. According to initial reports, he was shot by his android, an AX-400. The android fled the scene, and a police search is now in progress. Reporting live for Channel 16 News, I'm Josh Douglas.
You had no choice. He would have killed me if you hadn't stopped him. What are we gonna do?
What the fuck?
We have nowhere to go. And the police are looking for us now.
Do you have any family? Anyone who could help us?
No. It was just Dad.
Well, he's a piece of shit and he's not even deserved it.
We can't stay here. We don't have any money. That android yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. Could be worth a try. We can't change the past, Alice. But we can decide the future. We're gonna pull through, and soon all this will just be a bad memory. Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you, and then we can get going.
Wait, is that? Oh shit!
Lieutenant Anderson, Detroit Police, looking for a female android robbed a store down the road last night. You see anything?
An android? No, I don't think androids here.
Have you seen anyone that looks like this?
Fuck! I knew there was something weird about her. She came in last night. She was dressed normal, you know. There was no way I could tell.
Is it still here?
Yeah, probably. Room 28.
Thank you. Dan, yeah, still at the motel. Set some uniforms cordoned off the area. I'm heading to his room now. You wait in the car.
I think it's best if I go with you.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
You wanna see the end of your mission? Stop busting my fucking balls.
Don't stop! I'm faster than you, Hank. Oh shit, Hank has magic. Hank has magic. It's not fair. Go ahead.
It's gone.
Wait a minute!
Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.
They're over there!
Drop them some.
Shoot, we need it alive!
Oh, fuck! That's insane!
I don't know what I'm supposed to do, button-wise.
Hey, where are you going?
I can't let them get away.
They won't. They'll never make it to the other side.
I can't take that chance.
Now you will get yourself killed. Do not go after him, Connor. That's an order.
okay?
Cop was cheating, wall hacks. Holy shit. I'm gaining all the points because it's the first time I've been down that storyline. Oh, there's so many ways to end this. Alright, so that's gonna be it for this video. I don't think it's been that long, but yeah, that's just for the better. See you on the next one.